Someone said, how'd you get started in comedy? Oh, man, my first job, what a disaster. It was right after college, and I said, there's a steakhouse, and they're looking for someone to play piano, and I go, yeah, I'll play piano and tell jokes. And they said, great, see you tonight at 7. And I get to this place at 7, and the manager said, hey, John, listen, the owner thinks you're funny, and I do too, but we thought about your jokes. They're too, you might offend the crowd here, you know. They're like in their 80s and older, and I go, what do you want me to do? Well, just you have the job, but just you can't tell any jokes. What do you want me to do? Well, just play the piano and read the specials off the menu. And I, of course, I wanted to quit right then, you know, but I didn't, millennials, because sometimes you have to take a job you don't want to do so you don't have to live at home when you're 50. But anyway, but I did it. But the problem is I have ADD, which means after 7 seconds, if I'm not interested in something, I get bored like that. And I forget what I was told. Anyway, I did not last long at this job. This is what happened. Hi, I'm John Lovitz. Welcome to Monty's Steakhouse here in the San Fernando Valley. Enjoy the music. Special on prime rib. Pedophiles. They're horrible, disgusting people, but at least they drive slowly through the school zone. What? It's funny. All right, all right. Special on chives. Couple in their 60s wake up one morning. The wife's looking at herself in the mirror, completely naked. She turns to her husband and says, honey, look at me. I'm fat, I'm old, I'm ugly. Give me a compliment. And he says, your eyesight's perfect. And fired.